We're not really as private as we think we are these days.
If you have WhatsApp, listen up. The Facebook messaging app just suffered a cybersecurity breach.
We are not that safe.
The company says a vulnerability in the system may have allowed hackers to put malware on users' phones.
It could collect our contact information. It could have access to turning on our camera, our microphone, really used to collect and surveil information about us.
I, like many people, have WhatsApp on my phone. The good news, the hacking only targeted a small number of people.
So if you have it on your phone, what do you do?
Immediately update WhatsApp and then also your operating system. Look carefully to see what you're agreeing to in the terms and conditions, what access that you're allowing.
WhatsApp has more than 1.5 billion users worldwide. Prashanthi Musabate, News 12, New Jersey.